was Beth, Harmon, and Harry Beltik at the Kentucky State Championship. This was Beth's first ever tournament, and she blew everyone away by winning as an unrated female player. This game was based on an actual game played between Rashid, Gibiatovich, Nezhmetdinov, and Genrikh, Kasparian in 1955. In the show, this is Beth's first tournament that she ends up winning, shocking the entire chess community, as Harry Beltik was one of the best players at the time in the USA. So let's not make you wait any further. Beth, as usual, opens up with e4, and Beltik, after being late 10 minutes for the game, shows up and responds c6. She moves her knight to f3, and he plays d5, attacking the e4 pawn, and she protects it with knight to c3. So he plays bishop to g4, pinning the knight. Beth attacks the bishop with h3, and Beltik takes the knight with bishop to f3. So she captures back queen, and he plays e6. We have g3 and g6. She fianchettos the bishop to g2, preparing the castle, and he does the same via bishop to g7. Elizabeth castles, and Harry moves his knight to d7 while yawning in an attempt to provoke Beth. Situation. So he places the queen on g8. winger from the rooks f5. We have h4 and king to g7. Beth plays rook to f2, preparing to double up her rooks. And Beltik plays a bad move, rook to d6. So she doubles up her rooks with d rook to f1. Understanding his mistake, he goes back to d8, because if he played any random move, let's say a6, she can sack the knight on e5, and if he takes back with a pawn, Beth is free to attack and roam with the rooks on the f-file. The game continues with Harmon moving her queen to c2, attacking the knight and forcing the stay on the g8 square. Beltik plays b6, preparing to play c5. The game continues with h5 and c5. We have h-pawn takes on g6 and d captures on c3. White takes back with the pawn on c3, and black plays c4. Instead of taking the c4 pawn, Beth plays d4, and Beltik captures with the e pawn. She takes back, and Harry takes with the knight on d4. At this point, Beth goes to the bathroom to take her pills, which will help her analyze the position better. Plays out the match on the ceiling for about 15 minutes, so feel free to do the same. Take some time to think about how you would continue the game. his king to h6. Yet again, take some time to figure out how you would end his misery in this position. Subscribe for more games of epic